When it comes to mandu, I'm telling you, nobody does it better than bibigo.
We love it so much, we eat it at least once a week.
Let me show you my favorite way to enjoy them.
Each mandu is packed with a Korean bulgogi flavor that is so satisfying.
When I'm in a time crunch, I just boil in water for about 6 minutes.
Then I season with light soy sauce, black vinegar, toasted sesame oil, some chili oil, and chopped green onions.
Give it all a quick toss, transfer the whole thing into a pretty bowl, then top with some more green onions and sesame seeds.
Get out your chopsticks,
and then it is just one big mandu party in your mouth.